Before we take a break, there's a new action thriller film called Plane out this week. It stars Gerard Butler as the pilot of a commercial airline. After making an emergency landing in the jungle, the plane's passengers are taken hostage by a militia, and Butler has to rescue them. Our film critic Courtney Lanning reviewed Plane. You can read more on our website or New Center Maine app.